Oh, pity me, friend, now for what I have done. I grew up content as the wealthy man's son. Happy, ambitious, and quick, but naive. And I lived my young life on the banks of Geneva. My first love was nature, her mystery and charm. I sought to pursue her, not meaning no harm. I tried for to win her, great things to achieve. Far away from my home on the banks of Geneva. I tried to make life from the cold buried dead, confound nature's order and rule in her stead. 'Twas wrong, but myself I did cruelly deceive, forgetting my home on the banks of Geneva. When I saw what I'd done, I regret it full sore. I left it there, hoping to see it no more. But soon I had reason enough for to grieve. My family blood-stained the banks of Geneva. I tried to go on and forget what had passed. I made my Elizabeth wife at long last. But that very night her poor soul took its leave. Broken-hearted I quitted the banks of Geneva. I went out my wretched creation to find, with no thought accepting revenge on my mind. You found me there dying from cold, I believe. No more to return to the banks of Geneva. When I am gone from this cruel world forever, I entrust you to take on my final endeavor. When death finally comes, all my pain to relieve. Bury my bones on the banks of Geneva. Bury my bones on the banks of Geneva.
Very good.